A group of workers of the Colombo Municipal Council had travelled to the George R. Silva Mawat this evening to carry out maintenance work on a drainage system. Police surmise the two workers could have been killed by inhaling a toxic gas.